Welcome back to Fun with Trope, Bereshit Triennial Year 2, Aliyah number 1. And I will share our Torah. Last time we learned this trope. Go around. And we learned right, left, right, and this week, or it's not a week, this video, we're going to add right, left, right, oh, rest, wishbone. But the truth is, I think I sing them pretty much the same. That's why I confused it. So this is called a rest, and that's what you'll see in the text, although possibly not in this text. Right, left, rest, wishbone. So we can save this for another reading. I'm going to erase it. Why complicate things? Right, left, wishbone. So just like this right, left, the left will always be there and the wishbone will always be there. Left, wishbone. And sometimes right, left, wishbone. And then other times, as you saw, there is another trope that can be here. At minimum though, left, wishbone, sing with me. Left, wishbone, left, wishbone. So here's our tropes that we know so far. Go around, right, left, right, and right, left, wishbone. So now let's find our wishbone phrases in the text. So just keep going, and here's a left, so maybe it's a wishbone, and here it is. You can also go backwards, find the wishbone, and then go backwards to find the whole phrase. An end would never be in the middle or the beginning of a verse anyway. So here it is. Left, wishbone. Next verse. Most verses only have one wishbone phrase. So here we go. Here's the wishbone. Right, left, wishbone. And that's it for this verse. And most verses do at least have one wishbone phrase, so you can count on it being in almost every single verse, if not all verses. Here it is. Right, left, wishbone. And next verse. Here it is. Right, left, wishbone. Oop. When the annotator is on, hard to move the screen. Let me turn it off. There we go. And here it is at the very end of the verse. Left, wishbone. Let me clear our drawings. And now we will apply. There's that annotator again. And now we will apply our trope. And remember, we are trying, I am trying very hard to just teach you what will be at hand in any chumash or any book you'll be reading. The tropes will be there, but there won't be color coding. There won't be anybody circling the tropes for you. So we are trying to use the tools that the scribes or the rabbis, whoever, made up these trope symbols, the tools that they gave us. Here they are. So let's apply the trope. Toldot Adam. Zachar unekeva beraam. Vayoled bidmuto ketzalmo. Shpone meot shana. Ushloshim shana. And you can always stop the video at any point to review. I am trying to keep the video short, so you can go back a few seconds to find this again. And now let's go over everything we know, all the tropes we know, we'll sing, and everything else we will read. Amen. Ze Sefer Toldot Adam. Beyom Bero Elohim Adam. Bidmut Elohim Asa Oto. Zachar Unekeva Beraam. Vaivarech Otam. Vaikra et shmam Adam beyom ibaram. Vayechi Adam shloshim umeat shana. Vayoled bidmuto ketzalmo. Vaikra et shmo shet. Vayu yeme Adam אחרי הולידו את שת 800 שנה ויולד בנים ובנות. ויהיו כל ימי אדם אשר חי 900 שנה ו30 שנה. Vayamot. And we could take a doggy break and then do it one more time, but you can always just rewind. There's a dog sitting nice and quiet. Here we go. Amen. Ze Sefer Toldot Adam Beyom Bero Elohim Adam Bidmut Elohim Asa Oto. Zachar Unekeva Beraam. Vaivarech Otam. Vaikra Et Shmam Adam Beyom Hibaram. Vayechi Adam שלושים ומאת שנה ויולד בדמותו כצלמו ויקרא את שמו שת. ויהיו ימי אדם אחרי הולידו את שת 800 שנה ויולד בנים ובנות. ויהיו כל ימי אדם אשר חי 900 שנה ו30 שנה וימות. Okay. That is it till next video when we'll learn another trope. I'm looking to see what it is. Video 3. Oh, the train, the tunnel, the rails, the lights. See you next time.